Hey, one half of the Lake Ridge 2 QB system was in a boot Friday night. That's Chandler Rogers. Lake Ridge trying to make do without him. Burleson Centennial would battle Lake Ridge to the end, though. Chris Mosley takes it in for the 5-yard touchdown. The Spartans are up 7-0. But Eagles fans at Arnold Anderson Stadium would see Jason Bean handle the Lake Ridge solo quarterback duties just fine. Bean's showing some running ability. This is a 20-yard score. We are tied at 7. Fast forward to the second quarter now. This is third-string quarterback David Robinson scoring for the Spartans because number one and number two were knocked out of the game with injuries on back-to-back drives. Lake Ridge, though, answers again. Bean calls his own number, slices right through the Spartan defense. He finished with 4 touchdowns on the night. The Eagles go on to win in a close one, 35-27.